Many young people have asked, what should they do now that Restart Niger is up and advocating political participation? Thank you. I'm very, very happy to see the zeal that is coming on in the young people. But I will have to answer this now and to tell us, Restart Niger is a movement of knowledge. It's a movement of mental rehabilitation so that we will understand our political situation in Nigeria now before we are able to take any meaningful action. Because without understanding, any action we take might lead us to further chaos than what we have now. Because of that, we were translating some of the episodes that we've done already in Hausa, Yoruba, and Igbo, so that many of us will understand it better and be able to teach other people wherever we go. In the meantime, continue learning and be getting yourself ready for what is coming ahead. You will be the change, and we will be there together. God bless you, and God bless the Federal Republic of Nigeria.
Be the champions, make history. Keep the brave.